Hey everybody, today I have two charms to show you and some like pins type things, brooches, I don't really know what to call them. But first off, these are inspired by Tony Ellison and this tutorial wasn't made very, it was kind of made recently but not really. So first off, I have this Winnie the Pooh and sorry for the terrible lighting again, it's nighttime, I know, but yeah, and the back got, like, dented. So that's Winnie the Pooh. And I think that he turned out really, really cute. And I don't really like how the eye pin turned out, but that's okay. Next, I love him, but I don't love him at the same time. So at first he was turned out really good, but for some reason his eyebrows in the oven messed up because the eyebrows, the eyes, the nose, and the mouth are all TLS. And so are the stripes on the side. And so are the ears. So it's just all TLS. And it's kind of hard to see with this background, I think. But yeah, these are like bread buns. And there's the back. Got kind of like weird. Then I have like some One Direction pins. So I have this one, D one, and these can go on backpacks or whatever. I think I'm going to put one of these on my backpack. Here's a Niall one, because Niall's my favorite, so one D one. Ah! And then I love Niall. I'm probably going to put this one on my backpack. And these were actually like patches that you put on your pants, and I made them into like brooches. So yeah, I got them from my friends, so thank you so much for those, I absolutely love them. And I have an update, well, kind of a question. So we're at, I think, 40 subscribers, so we only need 10 more until the giveaway. And I was wondering if I did do the giveaway, if any of you guys would enter, because like I don't get a lot of comments on my videos, and that's how I'm going to be picking the winners. I usually get one comment or sometimes zero comments on my videos, so like if nobody's going to enter or comment, then I'm not going to be doing the giveaway until I probably get to 100. So y'all should just comment down below if y'all are going to enter, because honestly, I don't even know. So yeah, I just don't want to waste my money on anything if nobody's going to like enter it. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this little craft update. I'm going to have some more charms because I'm like in a charm mood, but anyways, yeah, thank you for watching, and I will talk to you guys later.